Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic City Morphs. Today we're going to be doing an unboxing video for our Banana Mystic Potion Proven Mail that I told you we will be picking up this week. Don't worry, we're still going to be doing the Species Spotlight video on boa constrictors, but it's not going to be ready to put up on the channel until a little bit later this week. But I wanted to do this for you guys so that you could get an up close look at him, because I was told by the breeder that he is even more gorgeous in person. We got him from Nick over there at Cyber Serpents on Morph Market. So we were also told that he creates a beautiful line of banana babies, which is another reason why we purchased him, because he carries the banana gene, but he also carries the Mojave gene, which is in the blue-eyed leucistic complex, and he is another male that we can utilize for that project while we wait on Lucian to get a little bit bigger and hopefully start breeding one day. So when we were shopping for another proven adult breeder, you know, I had a budget in mind because we already knew that we had Lucian and I didn't want to spend too much money. So we decided on the Banana Mystic Potion. He carries Banana Mojave Mystic. He was about $400. So that was what I was comfortable spending due to the fact that we did already have a blue-eyed leucistic male that we wanted to plan to breed this year. So, you know, when you are shopping for a proven breeder, you know, make sure that it's within your budget. Don't go over budget feeling like you have to. Do what's going to work for your project. You know, if you can find something that's got a little bit extra when it comes to genes, something else to offer that maybe you don't already have in your collection, I'd say that's a really good deal. Some breeders offer, you know, payment plans, but you have to talk to them about that. But in this case, since we do technically already have the genes, you know, in a male for blue-eyed leucistic ball pythons, this is another male that we're adding in. I just wanted to keep it at a certain budget that I was comfortable with. So whenever you're shopping for an adult snake, baby snake to grow it up and breed later, whatever, just make sure that you don't, you know, do anything you're uncomfortable with. Make sure that it's going to work for your project and make sure that it's going to benefit the project very well. Just got him, so let's go inside and take a look and see what we've got. Okay, everybody, so we are about to open this box here and see what we've got. Again, this is a male proven breeder Banana Mystic Potion from Cyber Serpents. Nice and neat with a heat pack in there. Go get some scissors for this. Okay, I'm back with some scissors. Let's cut this zip tie really quick. These are some small scissors. I probably should have got a bigger pair of scissors. Okay. Not here at work. Oh, wow. Wow. So you could pick up the camera so you can see down in the bag. He is beautiful. Okay. Look at him. He is gorgeous, you guys. Look at that. He's big, too. He's got some really nice size on him, you guys. He seems to be pretty outgoing, too. Let's see if I could get a good look at his face for you. Let's see. He is gorgeous. Thank you so much, Nick. We absolutely love him. He'll fit in great. He'll fit in great with us.